That's right, Cena it up, because that gift is me and you on the grandest stage of them all for the United States Championship. Austin Theory versus John Cena.
No. I would so much rather be bald than have them pipe in fake crowd noise for my matches because nobody cares. Dude, I can go buy some topic. You still suck. You really are a dumb son of a. I didn't say no because I gave up. I said no to save your ass. You're not ready. Dude, you're really putting my back against the wall, but you don't understand. If you and I have a match at WrestleMania and I win, you lose everything. You're done. You're done. And if we have a match at WrestleMania and you win, you lose everything. Oh no, sure. You may win the day, but then you gotta go out the Monday after all by yourself and explain. You won't have me to lean on, no. It'll just be you, big man, against the most harsh, vocal, ruthless, critical audience in the WWE, and they will eat you alive! Because they see what I see and they see what they see. You are full of crap. But you really left me no choice because you brought them into it. And now I gotta ask them to see what we're gonna do. Boston? Do you wanna see Austin Theory versus John Cena at WrestleMania? Dude, I may not care about you, but I'll never give up on them. Remember this moment. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. At WrestleMania, for the United States Championship, it's going to be Austin Theory versus John Cena!
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.